Pectoralis major, or pec major, is the big chest muscle at the front of your chest that gives it its bulk. Pec major ruptures are tendon ruptures from its attachment on the arm bone, and this can happen during weightlifting, particularly bench press. With a pec major rupture, patients often feel the arm give way or feel a tearing sensation during exercise, and they're usually unable to complete that course of exercise. The day after, there can be pain and bruising, which can often track down the arm, and patients can notice a difference in the shape of their chest. They can either be swelling, and so an initial increase in size of the affected chest wall, or after a few days, as the swelling goes down, patients can notice a defect in the pec major tendon as it goes out towards the arm. Pec major tendon ruptures do not heal on their own and can leave both strength deficit and a cosmetic defect in the chest wall. The best outcome is with surgical repair if the patient is active or has a heavy manual job. So it's important, if you think you've injured your pec major during gym activity or any heavy lifting activity, that you get this checked out. We often need a scan to diagnose it, and most of the time it requires an operation to repair the pec major tendon onto the bone to be able to get a satisfactory outcome for the patient.